treatment became very widespread. An accepted method of handling the mentally disturbed. But the system broke down, and Professor Miller disappeared from society.
Do you suppose he hid out of shame?
No one does.
And what was the system?
The article called it the soothing system. As I remember it, all confinement and negative treatment of the patients were to be avoided. They were even allowed to roam about the grounds and home in ordinary street clothes, without any supervision at all.
Amazing.
I must speak with Professor Maitland, if that really is his institution.
No, no. Let's go on. I want to show you the rest of Baltimore.
I cannot be talked out of it. I'm going to see the asylum. Are you coming?
Absolutely not. I'll never set foot in the place. Of my own free will.
Very well.
Thank you.
interesting.